Tell you the story about that piece beforehand or afterwards. I should have done it beforehand, but it's always better to hear music first, I think. That piece of music was created in 2002 for this guitar. This guitar was created for that piece of music. You may recognize the body of this instrument. It's a 1920s National tricone steel guitar. Designed because the old guitars, the acoustic guitars, couldn't compete with all the regular instruments of the band. That was before electricity, right? So they made a metal one that had some punch to it. But what's modern about this, not modern, but actually modern, is the fretting. And I'm sure some of those notes made you think, that was a little, this, for example, not your normal note, right? Well, none of these are your normal notes. In fact, everything I'm going to be playing today is in what's known as just intonation. All of the notes from the scales come from the harmonics of a single vibrating string. Now, usually we stop at the... That's a note that we kind of like, but this guy... is an 11th, jazz players will immediately recognize an 11th chord, but that's a pure 11th chord, which is a little bit flatter than we're used to. So this instrument was made in 2002 for this piece. It was Lou Harrison's last composition, sadly.